Here we have a very unique kind of question, very unique kind of equation. It says A equals to P plus PRT, and we have to solve it for T. So let's start. We'll subtract P from both sides in order to get subtract P on both sides. And I will take out that P that is on the right hand side. So the equation will become A minus P equals to P plus PRT minus P, right? So A minus P becomes PRT. We will divide both sides by PR. Divide both sides by PR. What it will give us? It will give us A minus P or PR equals to PRT by PR. So A minus P by PR equals to T, right? Or we can write it as T is equal to A minus P over PR. So here is our solution for the T.